My belief is that the next election will be called in about September of next year when it's due. That's the indication the Prime Minister's given. I think that you call the next election at a time when you think your opportunity of being successful is maximised, but one of the factors I would take into account is that Australians are very cynical about elections that are called without good reason ahead of time.